This is Alma machine number 5130. It's a 110-ton Lorik hydraulic press. It's in very good condition, and it's in our Columbia, Tennessee warehouse. Control panel. This is the T-stand control. Lubricator here, pneumatics. The reservoir and pump are on top of the machine. You can access it by this ladder. This is inside the control cabinet. There's a manual as well with the print.